Tonight's Tipping Point, a congressman trying to strip the NFL of their tax-exempt status. He's here with us tonight. How are liberals going to claim Trump's travel ban as a Muslim ban when North Korea and Venezuela are on the list now? Plus, UC Berkeley cancels Free Speech Week, and we've got one of the speakers on the show tonight.
You're just continuing the legacy of free speech in Berkeley and freedom of expression.
I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me tonight on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.